Surely, the importance of menstrual hygiene to a girl's health cannot be overemphasized. Its relevance cannot be downplayed, and its significance cannot be substituted. We feel it, we go through it, then when not to talk about it, it is a normal process, a natural phenomenon, and a usual activity.
Let us unlock this warranty of privacy and secrecy in order for a girl child to move out of darkness and face the reality with both eyes and touch it with both hands. It is no longer a secret that many girls have stopped schooling, others absconded from classes, yet still others fail to participate during lessons, not because they are dull, not because they are lazy, not because they do not want to learn, but because of the pain and shame associated with their menstruation, because of the sacredness attached to their monthly periods.
It does not only affect our body makeup, but also our healthy state. Its manifestation varies from degree to degree, depending on the genetic and emotional state of an individual. So, it must be handled with care, neatness, cleanliness, and tidiness.
Let us not allow to inflict pain, shame, and fear on ourselves in the name of preserving our old culture. It is important that we change.
Countrymen, women, and the youth, remember what our adult says.
When you educate a boy child, you educate an individual. But when you educate a girl child, you educate the nation.
Therefore,
when the bull bellows, the dog quacks, and the dog barks, it means that the silence has been broken. There's no